Yes, thanks a lot that I'm invited to this conference here. It's the first time for me, and I'm really impressed how many people are here and how interesting the topics are. And I like to start with the motto of this conference. This is network. And I realized in the last day that network is highly related to the work I daily do. And as you have heard, my topic I'm working on is variant configuration in SAP. And this has several flavors which are also related to network. First, networks are based on people, and this means this is very people-centric. And these people normally in these networks are not homogeneous, they are inhomogeneous, and they are completely different, normally with their opinions, what they need, what they wish. And this is also exactly what we have to handle. In our case, it's more that the customers want to buy products or machines or whatever which are highly individualized and which are fitting to their needs and their requirements. So this is here at least already something which is similar. And SAP detected in the last years, and I think not only SAP, also your companies, that the trend is going more and more for these individualized products, not only in the consumer area, but also in the professional area, as we just have seen in the presentation before about GEIS AG. And if you want to handle this, then you have to consider, okay, customers want high individualization, but they want this in best quality, they want this as soon as possible, and yeah, it should be cheap, of course. Yeah, you want only to pay the money like for a standard product, and this is the challenge. And with this challenge, I think most of your companies are dealing with, and this is exactly the point where we are thinking, okay, how can SAP support this? We are not building machines like we have seen before. We are working with software and want to build the perfect tools that you can handle your processes. And yeah, this is here where I'd like to explain a little bit how, in which direction we are going. So we have a strong end system, so this is here. So this is an ERP system or an S4HANA system. Here we have a configurator which is integrated in the complete process. And here again, network is coming into the game, because normally if you want to produce complex products, not only one department is doing this. Yeah? So you have the engineering department, produce department, planning, you have the sales department, so a lot of people are involved and they all have to work together. And one of our goals here is that we support this process optimal, not only with the single steps, but also with collaboration between the steps. And the other thing, of course, is that we want to have here some powerful engine, this means configurator, which can handle this. So, yeah, and now I'm coming to the other side of this picture. Normally you want then also to sell your products, and here you need also some powerful tools which we plan here. This is commerce, or this is our other CPQ solutions which we are offering, so that you have not only the possibility to produce your products and handle them in the optimal way in the back end, but you have also a perfect way for the end consumers or for your sales representatives to handle your products. So our overall goal is really to keep an eye on the complete process and not see it just in a singular steps or some piece of this complete chain. Okay, one topic where I'm mostly working with, so I'm here focused on this part, the advanced VC. This is a new configurator which we have built in the last years, because we have seen that the existing configuration, okay, this is doing its job, but we want to be also going for future, giving more possibilities, and therefore we have renovated here our architecture. And I don't want to explain here all details, just an impression. So we have built up a complete new engine for this configurator. This we have done together with the Fraunhofer Institute of Kaiserslautern. What I'd say the big strength is that we are integrated completely into this process chain. Then we have enhanced our modeling possibilities via a much better simulation environment so that you can really check if your models are correct or not. And I said, as a last step, we have here a part, we have analytics in so that you can continually analyze also based on the configuration data if everything is went well, or maybe you have some combination of options which are always lead to maybe higher scrap or whatever, such things you can then analyze here and you can then optimize. So this is, I just want to give you here a little bit an overview where we are working on, but now we are coming to the part why I'm here, and this is, we cannot do everything. So I talk about modeling of the products, but what we cannot do is making configuration or creating schemes or electronic things. And for this you really need specialists. Yeah. And therefore I was really glad as some, I think was this last year or year before, ePlan has contacted me and asked if we can go together, because we are building here a new configurator. And on the other hand, we have here a great tool which gives additional value to our customers with the pieces we cannot do. And so we started then with the cooperation. And in the first part, we say, okay, let's try it out with the existing configurator, because there everything is already in place what we need. And then later on, we will like to enhance it so that it's not also integrated into our new configurator, but that then also a new ETO process can here support it. And in the meantime, we have achieved here a further milestone, and I'm really proud that it's not just theory. We have really done this. Unfortunately, the customer is not there today, so the colleagues from ePlan will present it, but I'm really proud that we have made it, and I'm looking forward for the next year so that we can go on in this direction. So then I like to hand over to you. Okay.